Hola amigos, welcome to my kitchen. This is my YouTube channel, Fatima Spanish Kitchen. As you may know, I'm original from Spain and I'm from the Canary Islands, the island of Tenerife. The most typical dish in the Canary Islands is the wrinkled potatoes, papas arrugadas. We have a lot of potatoes over there that came from the New World, and if you whenever visit the Canary, I highly recommend you to go to any market and see how many type of potatoes do we have. The wrinkled potatoes are very simple. I use a very tiny, you know, equal potatoes. This is a creamy potato where I'm live, but whenever you live, go and get the smallest and equally potatoes. The only thing we need is some potatoes, as I said, some kosher sea salt, sal gorda, I will say it in the Canary Island. So it's very kosher salt and some water. So let's start to making it. I put it in my pot, all the potatoes that are already clean, and you know, wash it really well. And you know, I have the same, more or less the same size. I put some water and just to cover a little bit, you know, not much. So you see is, you know, to cover. And kosher salt. And I put it to boil for at least 15 minutes, 20 minutes until they are done. Potatoes are done. I just put the toothpick, you know, and they came out perfectly. So I turn off. I drain all the potatoes from the water. We put it back to our pot. I put it back to the heat, to medium heat. I have my potatoes back. I haven't done anything. And then I just wanted the potatoes to dry on the same pot that we cook it, so the potatoes get wrinkled and the salt add air to the skin. And we just move it, you know, like this. And you see how they start to get dry and the salt gets to the potato. It's like this, you see, and the potatoes are almost done. So here we are, our wrinkled potatoes, and you see how they are not salty. I mean, you cut it in half, they're also really hot, and they just are very soft and blend. The best way to eat those potatoes, those wrinkled potatoes, is with a cilantro sauce. Please check my link above. With this is we put our potato. We can put a little bit of the cilantro sauce and just have it. It's very delicious. That is my video for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you like it, please thumb up, and I hope you subscribe notifications so you will receive an email when I uploaded any new video. So let me know in your comment if you like it. I hope you love this wonderful recipe from my beautiful island of Tenerife. Have a super wonderful day and stay safe. Bye bye.